Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a Miami personal injury attorney. Today I'm joined by my daughter, Sarah. Hi, Sarah.
Hello.
What's the question of the day?
What is the biggest mistake people make when they go to a CME?
Great question. A CME is the compulsory medical exam, and almost in every personal injury case, the defendant, if it's in a car, auto insurance company, or a major cruise line, has the right to have the claimant, the plaintiff, examined by the doctor or even doctors of their choice. They want to verify the injury. They also want to find a good way to defend the case by finding that maybe the injury is pre-existing, or maybe it's not as bad as the plaintiff and the plaintiff's lawyer and the plaintiff's doctors say the injury is. So they have the right under the law to do this. Probably one of the biggest mistakes that I see in these situations is that the plaintiff goes in, and this has happened, with a wheelchair or a cane or something like that, where they're not using that in real life. And then they walk out in the parking lot and throw the wheelchair in the back of the van or something like that and drive away. All of this is typically under video surveillance of the defendant insurance company. And then they go to Publix and then they're not using the wheelchair or the cane. So the number one mistake I would say is over-exaggerating your injury or flat out faking it. These doctors that the insurance companies and cruise lines hire are very experienced, very well credentialed, and they will see through this kind of nonsense in a second, and that can absolutely destroy a case. So we advise our clients that when they're going to the compulsory medical examination, to be truthful, be honest, be thorough, and don't over-exaggerate their injuries. And also, just a side note, make sure they understand that these doctors that they're seeing are not their doctors. They work for the insurance company. There's no doctor-patient relationship there. So don't look to those doctors to solve your problems. If you've got an aching back or ongoing problems, they're not going to undertake care of you and start prescribing you medication and therapies. They're there solely to evaluate the claim, evaluate the injuries, and report back to their client, which is the defendant, and probably end up testifying in court. Great question.
Thank you.
If you're injured in a car accident, slip and fall, even a cruise line accident, it's important to consult with an experienced personal injury attorney. Our office has nearly 40 years of combined legal experience holding insurance companies and cruise lines accountable when they put their profits ahead of people. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.
Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Trilawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.